last playoffs in the Western Hockey League were 2019. There have been playoffs for the last 2 years. And that playoff series, WHL final, was Vancouver and Prince Albert. They may not win every year, but that's their goal. Making the playoffs is a given. The team wants and expects a lot of success. Doesn't always translate to wins and losses on the ice, but in the end result, they're entertaining and they do win a lot more often than they lose.